one person I want to start off with. A guy, a record exec that believed in us. First record exec to ever believe in us when nobody else did, and that was Dave McPherson, who took us to Jive Records.